Hey Thrivers! So my name is Nakia, and just in case you didn't know, I currently dropship on Amazon, and I'm dedicated to helping people who want to learn about dropshipping. Today's common question is, how do I confirm orders on Amazon? You would head to your orders page, then you would click that specific order. You would then go to your emails, then you look for that specific order that you're looking for to confirm the order. You would copy and paste, copy that tracking number, then you would click confirm shipment, and then you have to take note of the date. So never, like if you, let's say by accident, you confirm it a day late, don't put back the date, because what that does is that it'll count as a late towards your account. So what you do is you'll simply just paste it in and then press enter. Now, the only time I would say to put back the date is, let's say like, you forgot to put the tracking number, you missed it, and it's been a month. I would then put it back to the date that it shipped, so that way if there's something wrong with the order and Amazon checks it, it doesn't look like you just shipped it a month later when it really was shipped a month ago, right? So that's the one thing I would say about confirmed shipping. And that's all it is about confirming shipments, is you're literally just pasting the tracking number in there and clicking enter, and you're pretty much ready to go. Customer gets the product and then you potentially get a positive feedback. Now, if you're looking to learn more, head with thrivewithamazon.com.